I'm just going to do a commercial really quick, just saying that you're here. I'll do it really fast.
NBD.
Just NBD. That's no big deal. I just think that that's, like, I don't know, some dude just humble bragger.
I just didn't understand what you were doing at first, because you weren't going, like, you were just going, which was weird. You weren't really playing the character. You were just doing what they did. I just thought you were, like, I don't know, licking the side of your face. It was just weird. It was just weird.
Well, I don't know what it looks like, but I was like...
That was committing. Yeah, that's...
That's committing?
That's a little bigger. Yeah. No, because I feel like if you did, then it would be like you care too much, right?
Oh, okay.
Right? Because the character doesn't care.
No, the character... Yeah, it's true. He's a humble bragger, kind of.
Right, so like, I just went to do this thing that no one can really do, and it's just me exclusively, so... Whatever.
Yeah, exactly.
Like that? Yeah,
that's fantastic.
Yeah. So the more you stick your tongue out, the more effort, and then it's like you
could play my character in a movie. Let's talk.
Okay, cool.
Do you got like 3 hours? Cool. You have like 3.5 hours to talk about
this? Yeah, sure. I have tons of time. And everybody else here will really want to hear, so. Let's just do that.
If that dude was in IMAX, I'd go see it. His tongue is like 30 feet wide.
Oh, if that dude was in IMAX.
Yeah. Well, every time I'll see you in IMAX too, man.
Like, all tongue.
Yeah.
Too much tongue.
All right,
that's what it would be.
TNT, man.
It would be like, Jimmy Fallon in too much tongue. And like, there would be so many ex-girlfriends who'd be like, totally. Totally.
Thank you, Phil and Audrey and everyone in Boston. Jake Gyllenhaal is my guest tonight. Plus, we have Egg Russian Roulette with Paris Jackson and music from Julia Michaels. Do not change the channel, it's good. Thank you, Keith and Jen and everyone in Tampa Bay. Jake Gyllenhaal is my guest tonight. Plus, we have Egg Russian Roulette with Paris Jackson and music from Julia Michaels. Do not change the channel, it's a good one.
Give a thumbs up to that one.
Thumbs up?
I was like,
yeah. Whoa.
Like back in the 80s.
There when Siskel and Ebert, they kind of got bored with thumbs up, and they were judging the movies like by the height of their thumbs.
No.
They're like, two thumbs way up.
Oh, right. Like, right.
So now what happened to my normal two thumbs up review? Like, people are like, what, I'm not way up? He's like, oh, you're like one up and one like...
slightly
up, like one by my rib cage, and like, it's like, hey, slow your roll.
You're like skiing.
Yeah, you're on an elliptical machine. Yeah, it's like, my two thumbs up were rotating on this one. They were both definitely thumbs up, but I don't know. Thank you, Sheba and Jeff and everyone in Atlanta. Jake Gyllenhaal is my guest tonight. Plus, we have Egg Russian Roulette with Paris Jackson. And music from Julia Michaels. Do not change the channel. It's a great one.